A female toll collector in Gurgaon was manhandled and beaten up by a commuter this morning when she refused to let him pass without paying tax. While the police reached the spot, footage captured by two CCTV cameras, one was inside the toll booth and the other one was outside it, showed that the operator seated on a chair, as you can see on your screens, as the black vehicle of the commuter draws in. The camera located outside the booth shows the commuter exchanging words with a male employee at the toll plaza, even as the boom barrier remains closed. And a few seconds later, the commuter gets off his vehicle and walks up to the boom barrier, which he then proceeds to push with his hand to clear the path for his car. And as he walks back to his vehicle, he gets into what seems like a confrontation with the female employee, whom he first slaps on the face. And even as she defends herself and her colleagues rush to her aid, he punches her on her nose.